Environmental education is very important to me as a science teacher because beginning from a very young age, I believe if children don't have that passion for nature and for being outdoors and for the environment, then science becomes a very boring subject. But when the kids are interested in nature and have those connections made with the environment, then they're more interested in other fields of science. The benefit of children who understand how to live green is a very responsible adult population in 20 years. So we will have a generation of kids come up who appreciate nature, appreciate the environment, and know how to keep it.
Environmental education has been a key component in Laura Wilbanks' science classroom for 27 years. Through the STEM enrichment program at Whiteface Elementary School in Whiteface, Texas, Ms. Wilbanks engages her students in real-life projects related to the environment and stewardship. Through a partnership with Texas Tech University, her students form teams to solve environmental problems using STEM skills.
A group of seventh grade students last year worked on a project involving arsenic. And arsenic is a naturally occurring element in the groundwater where we live. But arsenic is not good for the body. It is not good for people. And so getting arsenic out of the water supply is extremely important. The students worked with the geosciences department at Texas Tech and discovered a prairie plant that could bioremediate arsenic from the water, from dealing with arsenic poisonings to working on the dust storms of West Texas and the very real fear of the Dust Bowl returning because of the drought. Climate change and global warming is being seen in our part of the country especially. And by the children working on those projects, they really have a feel for what's important in the environment. And that's changing their attitudes and the attitudes of the entire community.
Ms. Wilbanks is passionate about making sure her students understand the science behind environmental issues that are visible in their local area. Her classes motivate students to connect to their community through education.
Environmental education has impacted our school through the involvement of so many students with environmental projects over the last decade. Rather than learning environmental education through a textbook or even in the classroom, the students are out in the field. They are working with professionals. These children develop ownership for these projects and a personal connection to the land.